Do you have a discretionary family trust? If you do, it's very important that you make a special trust resolution each year, which indicates who will receive the income of the trust. If you don't, the tax office may require your trust to pay up to 49% tax on the profits for not doing so. Before the end of the financial year, you need to meet with us as your accountants, and together we can work out who will receive the profit from your trust, because your trust will be penalised and have to pay penalty tax of 49% on any profits left that it does not distribute to beneficiaries. Now, by meeting with us early enough to do some really clever tax planning, we can make sure that the profits from the trust are taxed at a significantly lower rate. This is why we need to meet with you well before the 30th of June 2017. To prepare this special resolution, which ensures that either mum, dad, the kids, or a bucket company will receive distributions of 100% of the profits of the trust for the year. This special resolution has to be prepared and signed off before the 30th of June 2017 to be effective for tax purposes, and is kept on file together with all of the other relevant working papers to ensure you have fully complied with the tax laws and avoid the penalty rate of tax of 49%. So please, don't miss this opportunity to take advantage of this really important tax strategy if you conduct your business or investments through a discretionary family trust. Contact us today and let our fantastic team of accountants help you pay less tax this year.